Guys, let's prepare the Szechuan fried rice today for the dinner. By the way, we often eat light food for the dinner, but sometimes it is feasible to eat a small amount of Szechuan rice by each family member. It tastes very good. So these are the ingredients that we want. These are the raw ingredients that we have. One green capsicum, few peas pods, garlic, 3 pods of garlic, 3 big tomatoes, 1 carrot and 1 onion, a bit of cauliflowers and 2 chilies, green chilies.
Have to cut them into pieces like chopped.
After cutting, I have washed all these vegetables and now they all together will go into the chopping. For preparing the Szechuan sauce, we want 3 pods of garlic and tomato puree, and for the seasoning we want chili flakes.
I have also grated garlic pieces, 3 garlic pieces into the mixture, and now I have taken olive oil in the big kadai.
Put all the ingredients into the kadai in order to make the Szechuan sauce. Now, for making the Szechuan sauce, we have to add salt as well as a pinch of sugar. That makes a good Szechuan sauce. See how it goes, like it is popping out. So, cook until the oil loses out from its sides, by the sides of the mixture. I prefer using a whisk instead of using spatula for
now.
Since you can see the oil oozes out from it thoroughly, now it is the time to add grated or chopped onion. Now see, all the vegetables are there. As I have told you, I have chopped all the vegetables all together, leaving behind the
peas. Guys, I have added leftover rice.
Now shake it like this. Somehow they are looking like biryani also. You can enjoy by plating it out. It is the time to eat dinner with your family along with the Szechuan fried rice. So enjoy!